is Sunday. What day? Couldn't tell you. Let's look. September 10th. And today we are doing a self-care day. So let me put on my contacts and then I'll tell y'all what we're doing while I get ready. All right, so like I said, today we are doing a self-care day. It's gonna be me and Janessa. Our little vloggy vlogs are back, but they're not gonna be frequent because me and Janessa started school 2 weeks ago. So this is like the first weekend that we've been able to be like, okay, like we don't have anything like on Sunday, like let's hang out, let's have a self-care day, like just as a like, yay, like we've been able to get through 2 weeks of school. I know 2 weeks of school is not a lot, like I understand that, but it's always good to have like a mental health self-care day, you know? So what we're gonna do is we are gonna go to, I don't know yet, but I do know the K-pop store is on that list. I bought Rise's album on Friday after school, but then I saw that the K-pop store has Golden Age, so I was like, OMG, like I want Golden Age, even though I already ordered it, but I was like, I still want it, you know, like for fun. So that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna go to the K-pop store, get Golden Age, and then I think we're gonna get coffee before we go, and then maybe get boba when we're over there. I don't know. I'm drinking coffee right now, so I'm crazy, I guess. But yes, it's currently 8:56. I was supposed to get out of bed at 8:15. Did not happen. But I did tell Janessa what time I'd go get her. So we're gonna try to zoom past this makeup and this skincare, hopefully, so it goes quicker. Since I don't wear makeup to school, but because I still stress out, my skin is like so-so. It's like half good, half like, oh, you're stressing, huh? And I'm just like, yeah. But I do use what is this? I know it's from Dr. Jar. It's the Tiger Grass Color Correcting Treatment. And I put it on like where all my pimples are because my pimples are red because I'm pale. And I want to neutralize them a bit just so it's not crazy. Because like my cheeks get red, but not like crazy where it's like I need to put the little like cream like all over. I just put it where like usually my breakouts are, just to neutralize it, because sometimes foundation and concealer can't cover everything, you know. Okay, but once that's on, I'm gonna put on some sunscreen and then I'm gonna start my makeup, and then but now I'm gonna put on some sunscreen because it is super duper hot here in Texas, and I hate it. I hate that it's so hot, but it's whatever. But yeah, I do have an outfit in mind. I do want to look cute today because I wear scrubs every day now, so I'm like, I don't wear makeup, I don't wear my jewelry, like I only wear like scrubs and no makeup, so I'm like, okay, I want to dress cute today. But the sunscreen that I use is the Misha Sun Milk. It's a velvet finish, SPF 50, and then this one, all the like the top thing is like cracking. I don't know if you can see it. Let me see. Let me do it here. But it's like cracking. So like sometimes little like silver flakes will get on my skin and I'm like, where the heck did that come from? And it's from the sunscreen. But what I'm gonna do now is I am gonna do my makeup and all that fun stuff. And then I will see you guys once I have my hair, outfit, and everything ready. I don't know. We'll see. Hello, besties. I look a little bit weird right now because I don't have sunglasses on my head. My sunglasses are in my car. Actually, let me find some because I look like an egg before we continue. I'm just gonna wear these random ones for right now so I don't look like a little egg. But anyways, I am done. Outfit is done. I'll show it to you guys right now. Now we're gonna pick out
my jewelry. I feel like I'll always show you guys my outfits, my hair, my makeup, things like that. But I never show you guys my jewelry. So my jewelry is basically my staple pieces right now, are like rings, necklaces, and earrings. I recently got these new jewelry pieces and I'm freaking obsessed with them. Like literally, I've been always struggling to find like perfect hoop sizes because like I have big hoops, right? Like I have big ones, but I feel like they're too big for me. And recently I literally found the most perfect hoop. So like I have small hoops that go in my second little hole because I do have my ears double pierced, and then my right ear is like triple pierced because I have a helix. So I have small hoops that fit in like the second hole, but I've always struggled, like I said, finding hoops that go in the first one because I literally struggle with it all the time. Like literally I feel like I never know what earrings to wear when I go to concerts or just like anything in general. Like when I went to Coachella, I wore those big earrings and I felt like they just weighed my ears down so much. But this time I bought these earrings from Ana Luisa and these are the cutest little gold hoops I have ever seen in my entire life. Like literally I'm so obsessed with them. Like they're, it's crazy because they're the perfect size for me. Also, they don't hurt my ears because I have really sensitive skin with my ears, so it's really really hard for me to find jewelry that doesn't hurt my ears. Like literally I can wear earrings for like 5 seconds and my ears start to flare up, which is insane. And then also the prices on these earrings are great. Like, you know, if you want real nice cool earrings like that are very durable, very sturdy, and they're gonna last you for a long time, these for the price that they are insane. I think they're very well priced. I think the quality is very very good. And because I bought these earrings, I was like, I need to have a matching necklace. So I also have this matching necklace from them. And personally, I have this gold one that my grandmother gave me and I wear it all the time. I never take it off. But this time I bought a second one because I've decided to start layering things. I think this obsession of layering jewelry started, I want to say, around the time I went to KCON. And I was like, oh, I want to layer necklaces. Like, I'm never do it, but like I want to do it. So I got this one also, and I kind of make it like as a choker ish you know, just like cute. And it goes 1, 2. I think it's so cute, and it matches my rings. My rings, half of them are thrifted, one of them is my graduation one, and then these two gold ones were my grandmother's back in the day. But if you guys are ever looking for affordable, fast shipping, and products that are backed up by a 2-year warranty, Ana Luisa is honestly the way to go. They have so many cute pieces, so many cute collections. Literally, there's so many things that I want. Like, it's literally insane. I might have to wait a little bit because, as we all know, I'm a broke college student at the moment. But I do have a code for you guys, and it is 20% off. I'm gonna put it somewhere on the screen here, you know, a little fun time. But so if you guys are looking for affordable, durable jewelry that are really, really cute in style also, go ahead and click that link in my description box, and you also have a 20% off coupon. Isn't that great? Everybody loves a good coupon. I know I love a good coupon. I know Janessa does also have Ana Luisa products, so when she heard about that, she was like, say less, girl. But other than that, I think my jewelry looks so cute. Cute, cute, cute. Also, I've never worn my hair like this, so I feel like a little egg, but cute. Okay, besties, let me show you the final look before I pack my bag. Here we go, here we go, here we go. So this white skirt, love it, wore it to KCON. Literally my favorite skirt ever at the moment. Just this regular black little top, nothing crazy. I didn't want anything crazy. We have my two necklaces, I mean, now you can see them. My one from Ana Luisa and then the one my grandma gave me. We have my earrings and then my rings. And then you can't see. Janessa said I'm like a Polly Pocket or like a Barbie because I always ask her like what to wear and she just tells me things and I just like put them on and I show it to her. But yes, this is the outfit. So now let's pack my bag really quick because I do need to take my camera and some other things. But my 17 bag, I'm using it for school right now, so I can't take it with me. There's a shoe on my bed, oh my gosh. So I think I'm gonna take, oh, this is just like a regular a regular one. I have an NCT one. I still don't know where it's at. I took my NCT one to KCON. Don't know where it's at. Okay, we're gonna do a pack with me slash what's in my bag. So we're using my NCT 127 favorite bag. I love it so much. I have a 17 one as well from the same shop. But in that bag, we're gonna put this little baggie in. It's just a little pouch. And I put my wallet in there, all my lip products. We have lotion. We used to have hand sanitizer in here. Don't know where it went. It could be in my backpack, actually. It's okay, because I have a big hand sanitizer in my car, so it's fine. It's fine. We have eye drops in here. We have gum. We also have my Johnny SM Mini, because the chain fell off. The chain is in my car. But that's in here. We're going to put that in there. There we go. And now we're going to choose PC. So right now we have Xiaojun and Ning Ning in here, but it's because I was wearing a blue shirt to school. And like, this is blue tinted, he has blue hair. But now we're gonna switch it up. I think. Oh, I kinda wanna take Johnny today. I don't know why, cause we are going to get the NCT album. So, oh, I could do Jungwoo also. This is so hard. Ooh, maybe I'll do this Johnny. I think this Johnny matches very well. Yeah. But now we need a girl. I think the girl group member might just be Honey again. I feel like the Honey PCs, like, they're just so good and they match with like everything, unless I put her away, because if I put her away, I don't know where she's. Nope, she's right here. Johnny and Honey, I think they match very well. Okay, I was gonna do Rise, but then I was like, oof, am I gonna debut Rise so quickly with my outfits? That's so crazy. Oh, maybe I can put him in my phone. Wait, could do Mingi, but also could do Rise. I think he matches, but also Yangyang matches. Okay, you know what? We're gonna keep Yangyang in the phone. We're gonna keep him there. We're gonna put Johnny and Honey over here. Okay, there we go. I'm sweating in my room. It's so hot in here. And then we're taking the extra battery for my camera. My sunglasses are in my car, so these are not coming with us. And then, I think that's it. Okay. Yeah. See you guys in the car. Guys, it is so hot. Also, oh, I was like, I'm really close to the steering wheel. It's gonna have platforms on today. But sunglasses are here. Let me clean them. Oh, it is hot. I think it's in the hundreds I saw. Oof. I am replacing, though, my ear thingy with a new one. I got a new air freshener. My mom has, like, this whole pack of them. So I don't know what smell this is. We'll find out soon enough, I think. We're putting it right there. Ugh, it's so hot. I hate it here. Ugh, let me drink some water before. Oh my god, hand sanitizer! But okay, so let me just clean up my car a little bit, because I know I've just been throwing everything everywhere because I'm the only one in here because it's school. But now that Janessa's coming, I have to look nice. My car has to look nice, okay? Let me drink some water before I head off. Seeing this song live changed my trajectory of life. It's kind of insane if you think about it. It's too hot for this, bro. It's too hot for this. I can't.
I love the happiness.
Hello, besties. Me and Janessa are getting McDonald's. We always get McDonald's. We're sharing a McChicken. Oh, but we're sharing a five-piece nugget. Five-piece nugget. Ten-piece nugget. Oh.
Five-piece nugget.
Anyways. A McChicken, and we got two medium iced coffees because McDonald's coffee kind of hit. So the other day, I went to go get McDonald's. My brother got it for me, and we got my order wrong. I wanted a McChicken. They gave me a spicy McChicken. It was so spicy, I could not eat it. Anyways, I'm gonna eat. And I'm hungry. Hey, besties. Janessa. Janessa's over there. We're at the first K-pop store. I can't film in there, so I'm filming out here first. And then I'm gonna sneakily film my phone.
You okay?
I can't open my eyes, it's too bright.
Right. Okay, well, we're gonna go inside now, so. I look like an egg.
besties. We got the goods. I got NCT 20, NCT Golden Age. Janessa got, what is it, Fantasy? Fantasy by the boys. They did not have Johnny, unfortunately. But it's okay, because I can still get Johnny's PC, I think, without
getting his version.
Getting his version, I think. If I don't, look.
Wait, you're a mile away from
me. Hey. Janessa is bashing my parking skills, guys. All right, let's open these bad boys. All right, besties, we're here to unbox. So like I said, they didn't have Johnny's version, but I got his bestie 10. So it honestly is like I got Johnny. And then I got the regular one also. This is really thick. Like if you think about it, this is so thick. You can tell where the PC and stuff is because like everything is so thick. Look at that. They're not even like regular pages.
It's a bunch of mini books.
Yeah.
Put together.
Freya, both. I was like, should I get 10 or Jungwoo? Both. Yeah, I don't have money to get both, but I got 10. Let's do the 10 version first. I did order from my friend Belle in a group order, so I did get Yang Yang and Xiaojun, but I'm still on the hunt for Johnny, so we'll find him eventually. If not, I'll order him, okay? That's okay, like so we have a poster. Oh my god, my poster's Taeyong! My poster is Taeyong!
He's looking very twink.
Chunla.
Aww.
Joking. And then Coast Guard.
Oh my god.
Who's this? Oh my god, I got Jaemin as like the little ID. Me and Jaemin are Leo twins. I was like, when did this album come out?
Which album? He's so cute.
I got Jenno! Oh my god, he's so cute. Mi goes back in and gets another. I'm kidding.
Honestly,
I'm kidding.
She probably will.
I won't, because they don't have Johnny. Ooh, I kind of just want to buy another one. Oh, I'm getting two other ones.
Maybe each little booklet is...
is a member, yeah. I was like, well, maybe I should go buy another one so I can put these on my wall. I'm literally getting two other ones in the mail. I don't need to. Look at them! Oh my god, this is cute.
Oh my god.
Okay, so who is my bookmark? 22, Yang Yang. Heck yeah! Okay, and then I got a Polaroid. It's Taeyong again! Taeyong loves me, guys.
And then,
what's this? Oh, stickers! Mom, it's Mark, Xiaojun, Henduri, Renjin, and Jeno. Oh, I'm guessing they're going by age.
Yeah.
Okay. And then, let's see, I already know who I pulled. I think it's... yeah, I was like, who is it? That's a nice one. That's so nice. Hold on, you guys can see him. Oh my god, I bought his member version and I got him with this one.
Oh, heck yeah. Dude.
Heck yeah. Okay, we'll put him down there with Jeno. And then this is the yearbook card. Win-win!
Aww. Win-win. You win, we win, win-win.
Win-winnie. Okay, now we're gonna put everything away.
Hi besties, me and Janessa are at a boba place. They used to just have like a little truck and now they have like a full-blown what is it called, like little store. Just so cute. Look at me in here, I look like an egg.
Thank you.
Hey besties. So I took a nap, a very long nap, because I was like, oh, I'm gonna come home, take an hour, 30-minute nap, and then do homework and stuff. Even though I don't have homework, I just need to study. If y'all can see the time, it is 8:38. No. So now what I'm gonna do is take off my makeup and everything and take a shower because I fell asleep full makeup, full everything. I just changed into PJs. Anyways, let's take off my hair. Because I'm now gonna show you guys a haul of everything that I got. Even though like you saw more or less, you did not see the last thing that I got though, because I just opened it with Janessa, like just us two. Ow. So I only got three things minus food. The photo cards are in this little baggie right here. Is this all of them? Yes. Okay, cool. Okay. Here are the bags. We're coming in hot. Oh, I don't know where to put these actually. Okay, so I got Golden Age. I got a photo book and then I got a member version. Unfortunately, they did not have Johnny, so I got 10. But these are the photo cards that I got. So Jeno is from the member version, like the archive version, I guess. I don't know which one's which. But Jeno was from like the thin one. And then 10 and Winwin were from the booklet one. So I thought it was so funny that I had a 10, like the thin one, and I pulled Jeno, but then in my booklet, I pulled 10. But also, if y'all, I don't think I've mentioned this before, but I'm in my 10 era. I'm literally obsessed with everything that he does. Anyways, but yeah, so we have 10's Golden Age here. And then we have the booklet. The booklet does have a poster and Polaroids in here too. I was very like, whoa. But like you saw, I got a Yang Yang bookmark and a Taeyong Polaroid. And then in this one, we have the, what is it? The poster. I got a Taeyong poster, but I don't feel like opening this up because I'm lazy. But the next thing, oh my gosh, guys, I've been looking for this thing for forever. Every time I went somewhere, it was either they did not have Johnny, or when I did find it, like when I was in California, I had no room in any of my luggage to take it. So I was like, I can't buy it because I can't take it home. But today, I found it. It's the Johnny Blue to Orange House of Love booklet. I literally was so close to like buying another member, but I was like, no, like I want Johnny so bad. And I was like looking for it like everywhere, and I finally found it today. Isn't that crazy? But yes, so basically it comes with this thing. Look at him. Amazing. He looks so good. Like that's crazy. But everything comes in like this little home. Cute. And let's see, there's like a bunch of like Polaroids and like PCs, which is crazy because we all know SM does not like giving out PCs. Okay, there we go. So we have these two photos of Johnny. Look at him, he looks so cute. And then we got these Polaroids, which I think are adorable. I think I'm gonna put one in my locker at school. Let's see, so we have this one actually. I think I know where I might put this one because this one looks so boyfriendy. Then we have this one. Then we have this one. Ooh. And then lastly, the PCs. I don't wear any orange, but these PCs are so cute that I will match them with anything that I can. So I got these two. So cute. And this, and he was the only one there. Like when I was like there at the K-pop store, the second one, we were like looking around, and I was like so close to getting like NMIX, like both times. I was so close to getting them both times, but I was like, no, we're balling on a budget. Actually, we're not balling on a budget because I did not follow my budget. Anyways, but overall, I'm very happy with all this stuff. Also, this booklet is a book. Like the only other thing that I can think of that is this chunky is Taeyong's Sha-la-la-la-la, like his big one, like the big thick green one. That thing is thick. All right, besties, I am now going to take off all my makeup, take off all my jewelry, oof, and take a shower, and then study for the rest of the night. I was supposed to study earlier, but again, did that happen? No. And again, if you're looking for some new jewelry to amp up your style, remember that I do have a link in my description that you guys can click and you can get 25% off your purchase with Ana Luisa. Honestly, again, guys, the necklace and earrings literally are so cute. I love them so much. But other than that, I'm going to take off all this makeup and I'm gonna study. Probably make myself hot chocolate and study. And if I do well and I get everything done, I will probably watch an episode of Lost Boys, because I haven't finished watching it. But other than that, I hope you guys enjoyed this little spend the day with me and Janessa, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.